In this video, we're going to show you how to take a screenshot on your laptop. Whether you're a Windows or a Mac user, taking a snapshot of your laptop screen is easy with a few keyboard shortcuts. Let's start with Windows. Mac users, feel free to skip ahead. To take a picture of the entire screen on a Windows laptop, press the Windows key and the Print Screen key on your keyboard. The photo will be automatically saved to your screenshots folder in Pictures. To take a snapshot of just an active window, press the Alt and Print Screen keys. Then open a photo editing program, like Paint or Photoshop, and hit Ctrl and V to paste the screenshot in a new project. To customize or write on your screenshot, use the Snip and Sketch app. Press the Windows, Shift, and S keys to open Snip and Sketch. Use the buttons at the top of the screen to select the type of screenshot. You can choose from rectangular, freeform, window, or full screen. Once you've selected which part of the screen you want to capture, your screenshot will save to your clipboard. Click on the pop-up notification after you've captured your screenshot to open the Snip and Sketch app where you can edit your image. You can also use the snipping tool. Search for snipping tool in the Windows search bar and choose if you want your screenshot to have a time delay. Next, select mode to pick a shape for your shot. Click on New and select the area you want to screenshot. Use the tools to edit your photos or choose where you want to save it. For Mac laptops, press the Shift, Command, and 5 keys to open the screenshot tool. Next, select the type of screenshot you'd like to take from the pop-up toolbar on the screen. You can choose from Capture Entire Screen, Capture Selected Portion, or Capture Selected Window. Click Capture, and your screenshot will automatically save to your desktop. You can also use keyboard shortcuts to take a screenshot. To do a full screenshot, press the Shift, Command, and 3 keys. For a portion of the screen, press the Shift, Command, and 4 keys. Click and drag the box around the area you want to screenshot. All your screenshots will save to your desktop. It's that simple. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.